Sara in El Dorado, Kansas. I want to hear about her rug burn.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. On the knees?
All right.
No, it's on my cheek.
Huh? Which cheek? That could happen, too, if you're doing it doggy.
If you're sliding
your
in.
Your facial cheek?
Yes, my facial cheek.
Okay.
So both of them or one?
So you got your face is flat down the shag carpeting, and you're being, well, you know what I'm talking about.
Particularly the left cheek.
The left cheek, okay. So you have no idea how you got a rug burn on your left cheek.
Oh, I've got a pretty good idea how I got a rug burn on my left
okay,
cheek.
Tell okay, tell us how you got a rug burn on your left cheek.
Like we doggy. Think? Like we think?
Yeah, doggy.
On the floor? Yeah. I love El Dorado, Kansas.
Treat me rough.
All right. All right, so you want to know how to get rid of it?
Yes, it's embarrassing.
I don't know. Doc, rug burns just have to go away, right?
they do. They basically go away.
When's the last time you had sex on the floor and you had, I mean, I was in my 20s, and knee rug burns?
Yeah.
That's been that long.
Yeah.
Because now I actually just do it in the bed.
Go to bed.
But at that age or in college or whatever, you're doing
it
anywhere you can get
the
it.
Whole thing. Yeah.
No, I'm 30.
Well, good for you.
Yeah, but this must be a relatively new relationship, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously. That's right. Why you're giving up your face for the rug.
Good for you.
Is there some
Man, there's
of...
nothing wrong with that. That's
no,
just
not at all.
Kind of, now, that's a
but
badge of courage.
And I'm trying to figure out how to explain this.
Oh, the rug burn on your face.
Oh.
So, this is a... Is this like, you know, a massive, like, you took away the first layer of skin?
Or it's just obvious, right? Makeup doesn't cover that well?
No, it's like I got the first layer of skin off.
Well, you know what? I would just say, how'd you get the rug burn? Doggy. And
yeah.
Just move on.
That's all you need to say.
Just
doggy.
Say doggy. Say doggy to your coworkers, your mom, your dad. Well, maybe not your
oh
dad.
Oh, my God.
Just tell them the truth. They won't believe it.